this champ, you're just dead. As a Teemo. Well, if I catch him with one tentacle and I have ult up, he's dead. Oh, wow. They have a diamond 4 Nami. Silver 1 Varus and a silver 4. Yes, it's good at yes. Oh, they're a one-trick Orianna. Weird. Oh, okay. Not exactly. They do a lot of Orianna with a small amount of Vigor. They have good win rates in both, and they have a good way to reunite Nami and Zillion, and that's pretty much all they play. Well, they do Vigor. They do 8 games of Vigor. He has a good win rate, but so do I. I have a good one run at Viger. Viger's one of my best. For me, Viger is almost the only AP mid I can carry with, but recently I've been getting better at 2 other mids that are even rarer that nobody freaking plays. I've been, like, Cassiopeia and Syndra. I'm actually really good at those, but nobody knows they exist. Yeah, but they don't know who Cassiopeia is, but I often hard carry on that character. Well, Cassiopeia is what I'm talking about, not Cassidan. I know Cassidan's busted. I freaking hate Cassidan. Yeah. No, Cassiopeia works in bot lane. It's just... the reason I don't do Cassiopeia in bot lane is because bot lane in general is a very bad lane for me. I'm not very good at managing it, and my supports are usually even worse than I am. So, like, almost all my supports are severely vulnerable laners. And it gets even worse if your support is a severely vulnerable laner and you're around a Draven. You can imagine how that ends. No, I hear you fine.
Seconds until minions spawn.
I got 3 comas for Cassiopeia, but I have to go actually play the champion to show them off. Getting leash, I just had to recognize it. I'm used to getting level 1 baited, so now I'm getting thinking about leash. I thought I was gonna get invaded on, because usually the enemy jungler invades blue side. kill me. Because Illoai is weak level 1. Well, all she has is Tentacle Smash. I'm sorry. Level 1 Tentacle Smash is not godlike. I mean, unless you literally, like, walk into the tower and climb. This lane, I kind of have to play out of this. And then heats up over time. I become stronger and stronger and stronger until Teemo literally can do nothing. It's like, yeah, Teemo, try it. You just try me. That's what eventually it becomes. Mostly. Some of the time he wins, but it's very rare that he wins. He has to be exceptionally good to win. And I'm running out of mana, though. He can kind of abuse me when I run out of mana. A little bit. Because I tend to try to be very aggressive against Teemo, because he's the champion. He's very boring, very annoying. Come back here, Teemo. Because you have your jungle. If you didn't have your jungle, you would be fucked. Well, I'd 2v1 if I had all of them, but the thing that I'm afraid of is I kinda get ganked and they... I know that doesn't seem like a noble goal, but let me put it this way. If I don't make his life absolute misery, he will make my life misery. Let me put it that way. It's one or the other.
When I'm done with this, it will make a fine offering.
I'm going for a semi-early back just to make sure I have some damage. Yeah! So when I do one, it has proper impact. Because that's what this lane is about. I have more impact than Teemo, so that Teemo's relevance is delayed. I hate to say Teemo and relevance in the same sentence, but it doesn't take a lot of brain power to a lot of iron players main Teemo for this reason.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Alright. This has been happening a lot to me this season, this kind of thing. I'm not roaming until I can get the secure 2v1. Probably gotta get some more long swords. Maybe a visage. I don't know. I want to punish this guy, but I don't know how much pressure or prio I have in this lane. I'm trying to pressure him. He's playing very passive, but I'm trying to push him hard. CS difference. That's a big part of it. And the fact that I'm like trying to hit him anytime he walks up. I'm trying to make him pay for it. It's hard. Teemo's a very safe pick. He can be an absolute wuss and not get punished.
Only what moves, only what lives has value.
I swear, one of these days, this Teemo's not gonna be so lucky. He's gonna walk up, I'm gonna get the test on him, he's not gonna live a sliver of health. He's just gonna die. Yeah, this ends one of two ways. Yeah, either the Teemo runs, or I break him. Exactly, Illoai. Exactly. Not this time. You're not living on a sliver of health this time, you piece of shit. I'm sorry. Frustration on Teemo. Because I freaking hate them because they play so freaking passive and they're like hiding under their little turrets. Like, you know what? One of these days, you're not going to be so lucky anymore. One of these days, you're not going to run away. You're not gonna run away anymore. You're just gonna die. Yeah, I freaking hate when they like run away. Like, I'd rather them run at me and kill me than to run away. My least favorite kind of Teemo is the Teemo that just runs. I freaking hate Teemos that run. It's my least favorite kind. Just come at me and die, Teemo. It's not my fault, Zion. It's not my fault. There's a diamond Nami in this game. nightmare, I swear to God. If you walk up, Teemo, even once, you're fucked. Even once. Yeah, I need to land the test on him first. First him down. You know what? Come here. You want to do something to me? Come here. No?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Come here, Teemo. You're on 2 health, Teemo. When I get Death Stance, you're donezo. When I get Death Stance, more damage, you're donezo. I swear, when I get back there, I have a completed death stance. This guy's done. Teemo, you can only hide for so long. You can only hide from God so long, Teemo, before I literally bring the wrath of the entire... I know you're not okay. Well, I'm not really okay because this Teemo is some absolute shit. He deserves to die to kind of hell where he can't escape. Yeah. You see how much damage that did to you? You do that one more time and I'll kill you. Come here. Come here, Teemo. Come here. Come here, Teemo. Come here, you piece of shit. Oh, they're trying to save Teemo! Great! Wonderful! They're trying to actually save the little scumbag! He's getting into his throat! He's a baby! He's a little baby Teemo!
Killing spree.
Come here, Teemo. You cowardly piece of shit. Come here. Come here, Teemo. Come here, Teemo, 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 Teemo. Come here, you're dead! Hey, Teemo.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Come here, you wuss. Let's take your tower. You know what, I'm just gonna group, try to see what's going on here. Damn, shroom, let me recall! Friggin' shroom! Burn! The burn! The burn is preventing you from recalling.
God is motion, but speed is useful.
Like, I have a good CS lead. I have 100 CS lead on the Teemo. But like, he's so passive, and he tries to get the aid of all of his little fucking creatures. I've only been able to kill him once because of how passive he is. But you know what, Zach? You fuck. No! I didn't get it. Shit. I just killed that. Saw that shit. Yeah. I need to kill this Teemo somehow. He needs to come out of his shell so he can go meet his maker. Oh my god, shrooms! Go for it. I just need to find this Teemo so I can make him suffer the wrath of God. Come here, Teemo. You know what? Since you're boring the shit out of me, I'll steal your jungle camps. I'm already fighting objectives. Can you see this CS lead I've built up over the freaking Teemo? Does anyone see my CS? Anybody? He just is passive as shit, so I can't get him, so I'm just gonna steal all of his shit.
An enemy is dominating.
Steal your phone. Alright, I'm gonna get Black Flavor now. I have three items off the farm.
I should buy everyone one of these.
into control ward, and I'll immediately TP to drag. You've got a ward on it? Good. Because I'm this team mode for you. You even get the assist. Sitting on 160 gold and 3 complete items. At least 2 complete items and a barrel of two PvP. I got one of them out of that. I swear, the Teemo's been boring the shit out of me the whole game. Finally. No, it's not exactly the action everyone wanted to see, but at least I got some action out of it. It's jeez. Lane phase was the most boring lane phase. I got one slight kill on him. I think more than I talk. My mind's running a mile a minute. I screwed that up so bad. Yeah, says no R though, but I screwed it up really bad.
An enemy is legendary. An enemy is legendary. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I mean, I didn't really feed them in lane or anything. I mean, I made one mistake. I'm sorry. I made a misplay with my test. I needed to get the test on the exact part of it. I have to time it with his damn wind wall. Yes. Same with the misplay was. Oh, fuck you when you do it. You and the friggin' Diamond Nami need to go back to Nami. Get out of my game. Teemo behind that. Yeah, I figured he was. Hate when Teemos do that. Gotta fight them in his flash. So annoying. I hate how whenever I hit a Teemo Shroom, it makes it so I can't recall because it makes it burn. He's just backing to try to go over there. Of course, the enemy's legendary again. I swear to God, that's how all my fucking games goes. Enemy's legendary, some Diamond Smurf is in my game. It's like, why? Why is this? I'm gonna have to try to kill Teemo again because he's gonna split push.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I mean, I had a good split push up at first, but the bot lane turned that all around. Highest farm in the game, though. Even with the 16-0 Mars. Fucking what a reminder.
Aw, you were looking out for me.
Yeah. This Varus is too much of a problem. I can't get away from him. Why he's in my game, I don't know.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore.
Thank you.
Got him. Alright. The Diamond Smurf.